Well, the holidays will be here before you know it. The clock is also ticking for millions to update their IDs.
On October 1st, 2020, you will need that real ID or another acceptable form of ID to board a flight. Fox 2's Michaela Bruner has more on what you need to know before you go get that new ID.
If you've stood in line at airport security recently, you've probably noticed the signs warning travelers of changes coming in the next year.
If we don't get the word out, we will have a million people a day coming to a checkpoint that don't have the proper identification, and their non-refundable trip will unfortunately be a non-trip.
Starting October 1st, 2020, you'll be required to present a real ID compliant driver's license or another acceptable form of ID to board a flight.
We're wanting to make sure that a person who presents an ID at an airport checkpoint is in fact who they say they are and not a terrorist.
To determine if a Missouri or Illinois driver's license is real ID compliant, look for a small star inside a gold circle in the upper right-hand corner.
The process was easy if you bring the right documents. You just need a birth certificate, a couple proof of ID, and a passport.
You can't get into a federal building. I don't carry my passport regularly. What if you forget it when you're flying and you're not going international? Then after, what is it, October 2020? You won't be able to go.
Here are the documents you need to bring with you to the DMV to apply for a real ID, a valid ID, a passport or other document with your full name and date of birth, a Social Security card or W-2 form, proof of residence, and a marriage license or birth certificate.
We also know there are many Missourians out there who will be looking to get their real ID compliant driver's license or ID card in the next 12 months. To those individuals, we urge you not to wait until right before the October 1st, 2020 date to do so.
Michaela Bruner, Fox 2 News.